Quadratic equation part 1, video number 2. All sums are from classwork sheet, sum number 5. Solution set is given, minus 2 and 3 frame the equation. X equal to minus 2 or x equal to 3. So x plus 2 equal to 0 or x minus 3 equal to 0. X plus 2 into x minus 3 equal to 0 multiply x square minus x minus 6 equals to 0. Sum number 6, solve it 5, 3y plus 1 whole square, 6, 3y plus 1 minus 8 equal to 0. Put 3y plus 1 equal to x. 5x square plus 6x minus 8 equal to 0. My product is minus 40, sum is 6. 10 and 4. 5x square plus 10x minus 4x minus 8 equal to 0. 5x common, x plus 2 minus 4 common, x plus 2 equal to 0. X plus 2, 5x minus 4 equal to 0. So 5x minus 4 equal to 0 or x plus 2 equal to 0. Now resubstitute the value of x. 5 into 3y plus 1 minus 4 equal to 0. 15y plus 5 minus 4 equal to 0. 15y plus 1 equal to 0. Y equal to minus 1 upon 15. In the place of x write 3y plus 1 plus 2 equal to 0. I get y as minus 1. Sum number 9. X plus 3 whole square minus 4 x plus 3 minus 5 equal to 0. Put x plus 3 equal to a. So a square minus 4a minus 5 equal to 0. Product is minus 5 and sum is minus 4. So a square minus 5a plus a minus 5 equal to 0. I'll get a minus 5, a plus 1 equal to 0. A minus 5 equal to 0. Or a plus 1 equal to 0. Resubstitute x plus 3 minus 5 equal to 0. So x equal to 2. X plus 3 plus 1 equal to 0. So x equal to minus 4. Sum number 7. Equation is 3x square minus 2mx plus 2n equal to 0. Answer is x equal to 3 and x equal to 2. Put x equal to 3. 3 into 3 square minus 2m into 3 plus 2n equal to 0. 3 square 9, 3 are 27. Minus 6m plus 2n equal to 0. Bring all one side. 6m minus 2n equal to 27. Equation 1. Now put x equal to 2. 3, 2 square minus 2m into 2 plus 2n equal to 0. 12 minus 4m plus 2n equal to 0. 4m minus 2n equal to 12, equation 2. Solve simultaneously, I'll get m equal to 7.5 and n equal to 9. Sum number 12. Whenever we want to solve the factorization we have done, suppose you want to solve by formula. The general form of equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. If I want to solve x equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Sum number 12, I'll solve by formula. Sum is 5x square minus 2x minus 3 equal to 0. A equal to 5, B equal to minus 2, C equal to minus 3. So x equal to, apply the formula, minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a. 2 plus minus 4, 4 into 5 into minus 3 upon 2 into 5. 2 plus minus 64 upon 10. So 2 plus minus 8 upon 10. So 2 plus 8 upon 10 or 2 minus 8 upon 10. So I'll get 1 or minus 3 upon 5. Video 2 ends. Thank you.